back to another video, guys. Today we got something new. We got a brand new seat for my 2020 lowrider S right here. As you know, yes, I have been rocking out with this saddle, man, for the past year or so. Thank you to Lepera for working with me on this video. Yes, this video is sponsored by Lepera. This is awesome. Lepera is not some little company out the woods. Like, this company has been around since 1972, making seats for all type of motorcycles. Like, this is pretty big. This is pretty big. And I'm super excited about this seat. Now, I was also able to have the opportunity to design my own seat and, you know, get it done however I wanted with the certain pattern I wanted, certain color stitching that I wanted on it, and everything else. So I received the seat in today. I fell in love with it. You guys know how we do on this channel. Like, we keep everything 100%. Whether I love it, I like it, or I don't like it, I'm always gonna let you guys know no matter what, whether I'm working with the company or not. You guys always get the honest truth from me, and that's never gonna change. So without further ado, let me just show you the seat. This thing is amazing. This basket weave just looks totally different in person. It looks way much better. And I didn't know that I was gonna have such a nice grippy feel to it. So that's the number one thing. So before we jump into that as well, obviously the seat is all black. I decided to go with this gold brownish type of brown color for the stitching, and it looks good, and it just matches perfectly with the bronze that's on the bike, and it looks really good. You got the Lepera logo right there, and that goldish brownish stitching is laying out throughout the back right here. We got gel padding for the front for my button, and then we got gel padding in the back for my passenger, which feels really cushiony. Even here in the front, it just feels like there's some like extra gel padding in there. So I cannot wait to put the seat on and give you guys my first impressions on it, which we're gonna do towards the end of the video. We're just gonna hop on the bike, go around real quick, and see my first impressions on it. I just literally took it out of the box right now. Super clean. Everything came nice and boxed up together. As you can see in the back, this is how it's done. This seat right here is called the Kick Flip, and it has this basket weave right here, as you can see. It just, oh my god, it just, like, it feels really grippy, like, really good. And I gotta be honest, like, at first I was like, oh, like, yeah, like, you know, the seat looks good, like, before it arrived, when I saw it in pictures, I'm like, yeah, it's gonna look really good. But when, as soon as I took it out of the box, I'm like, this basket weave is amazing. Now let's go ahead, put the seat on the bike, and give you guys some nice little cinematic shots of this. All right, so now that we got it on, first impressions. I haven't yet sat on this thing at all. You guys are getting all this, like, as I go. Ooh, pretty comfortable. All right, so first impressions. Yes, it does feel a bit firm, but that's obviously because every new seat is always gonna feel really firm. The backrest feels really good. It feels real supportive. It doesn't feel smushy, but it doesn't feel too hard either. It's like my back just literally molds into it in a way, and then it just gives me like a nice firm feel. I gotta say though, for it being a new seat, it's not as stiff, because I remember when I first got my my Saddleman, that thing felt like a brick. You guys know who buy those seats know how it is. But this kind of feels like
It feels stiff, but kind of like when you kind of, you're in the middle stage of kind of breaking that seat in, where it's still a bit stiff, but pretty comfortable. I'm like trying to move out a little to the side, and the grip is good. It's not too grippy, because sometimes you have those seats where it's like, they have that extreme grip, where if you wanted to literally, you know, ride a certain way, you want to be able to kind of, you know, move your butt over a little bit or just move around the seat a bit. This gives you that type of feel where it's like, all right, you have grip, a lot of good grip, but if you also want to move around, you can kind of do so. Damn it. Not fast enough. I thought I was going to beat the train. We'll turn around. We're not going to wait for this train. The support is definitely there. Even when you just crank on it, I'm pretty sure that after I, you know, break it in really good, put a good 1,000 miles on it, it'll feel really, really even better. But I like it. I love the color of the stitching, because it literally came out the same bronze color as the logo on the tank, and then the wheel color too. So I was really happy about that. Nice clean lines. You could tell that they literally put their time and effort into these seats. I mean, the company's been around since 72 and they're well known. Like, I literally don't gotta sit here and sell you guys on anything, because the name itself sells itself. But I'm happy. Like, if I paid for this, I'd be really happy. I feel like they got this leather from the cow that only ate grass, no hormones. It's really good leather, really nice. And it feels real soft. And like I mentioned before, this gel padding right there, so as you can see, is real cushiony. And then right there in the middle, real, real cushiony as well.
All right, so we're back at the garage and I have a little visitor here now. And I thought this might be the perfect person to come out and show this seat to and get his full opinion on it. All right, Jerry, so this is my new Lepera seat right here. What do you think about it so far? First impressions on just looking at it.
First impressions, when I saw it, when you sent me the picture, the stitching didn't like pop out, but in person it pops out and I really like it. And the basket weave, I was like, eh, but in person, I really like the basket weave. And the shape, I just sat on it briefly and it's, I mean, I love the way the Saddleman looks, but I don't like to sit on your Saddleman seat because it's like sitting on a wall, like, yeah, against
real,
a wall.
Real.
This is a lot different. I can't wait to take it for a ride and check it out. You know, you said it's got the gel in it and everything.
You know what? We're going to make your day right now, man.
Yeah, there we go.
What we're going to do is that I'm going to let Jerry go out. He's going to test ride it. I'll be behind him. Not behind him, but and then we'll get his we'll get his take on it towards the end of the video.
Guess what I'm on now. Took the sporty out today. So we got Jerry on my 2020 lowrider S. Damn, it's just weird. Whenever you see someone else riding your bike, you're like, damn, my bike looks good. So far, first impressions from what it looks like. Jerry likes it. So I just want him to get a good feel of it. We'll go up the road here and then come back so he can give us his thoughts on the seats. Jerry's been riding bikes for like 30 years and he's had all types of seats, all types of Harleys. So I trust his judgment. You look good on that, man. I don't know, might be your next purchase. We'll be right back.
So we'll do the ending outside because it's like 96 degrees out today, and my garage is like 110. So first things first, in the looks department, how are we?
Yeah, like I was saying before, real when I first saw it, like in the pictures it didn't do it justice, but the stitching really pops, and then even the basket weave looks really good. I love the look of it. And the angle, I'm gonna tell you right now, it's like a huge improvement over the saddleman. I love the look of the saddleman, but I was not a fan of your saddleman because it was like sitting against a brick wall. And it was very uncomfortable, and I always felt like too big for the bike. Here, I don't know if it shows it in the video, I felt very comfortable on the bike. I don't know, with the mid controls.
You looked really good on there. Hey, yeah. You don't know what plays a big part into that? So this has like a slight curve.
Yeah,
right,
which I love.
In the seat. So that means that you're gonna be a little more into the seat and a little
more laid
back. I
feel more in the frame.
Exactly.
I really do feel more in the frame.
The saddleman, which is straight down.
Yeah, and it's higher.
Pushes you forward.
And it's higher.
So this seat is not gonna push you forward like other seats will. So this one, you're more sitting into the seat with that curvature of feel, and it feels great.
Taller riders such as myself, it feels great. Like I said, compared to the saddleman, I felt cramped up, and with the mid controls, I felt like I always needed forward controls or to put my feet on the highway pegs. On this thing, I felt very comfortable, and to me, it felt great.
How'd you feel about how the materials?
Oh, I loved it, yeah. How do you feel? Aggressive, but it's not as aggressive as my San Diego Custom.
Yeah, your San Diego Custom is a little bit aggressive. It's a little bit too grippy.
Yeah, you can't move.
You can't move at all. At least this one is grippy, but you got to move a little.
Yeah.
As far as materials though, how do you think everything feels?
Yeah, it's really nice quality, perfect. I mean, I'm
very clean. It's clean.
I'm excited to see what kind of seats they make for our Street Glide and Road Glide. That, you know.
Lepera, what are we doing for Street Glides and Road Glides?
Yeah, I mean, maybe something with a more, maybe a, not as aggressive, like a more two-up style, but not like poofy couch style.
Yeah, you know? they have a ton of stuff on there.
Yeah, I mean, I know they make a ton of
stuff. So if you guys are interested in the seat, all the description information is going to be down low in the description box. You can go hit up their website and check everything they have. They got seats for all types of bikes and tons of bikes. How do you feel about the basket weave? And I know at first you were like a little iffy about it.
At first I was like, yeah, but I really like it. In person, it looks really good.
You know what it is? It's different. It's something that you don't see every day.
Because everybody's got the diamond stitch.
Everybody has a diamond stitch. Or the
perforated.
That's the thing, is that I wanted something that was going to be different.
Yeah.
That you're not going to see every day. And I
also like the way it goes along the frame or it doesn't stick out. So
that's another thing, is that this one is going to be, it feels a bit more narrower than my saddleman.
But it's comfortable.
And it's comfortable, but it fits a bit more narrow. My saddleman, I feel like my legs are kind of more spread out. This one feels, it feels great. Like, I'm extremely happy with it. And like, this is my new favorite seat now.
The great thing about it is, it fits both of us. It's not like one or the other. It's not for like a tall guy or a short guy. Yeah. It fits both. And it's actually very comfortable. I fit much better on this bike now. Yeah.
Win-win, there, man?
Win-win, definitely.
You heard it from the man himself.
Two thumbs up, Lepera.
You heard it from the man himself. This guy has like 60 bikes.
61 bikes.
61 bikes. So.
I had.
I'm happy you like it.
Yeah,
I was like, I don't know, I don't think Jerry's gonna like it. Like, as far as fitment, yes, but as far as looks, I'm not sure if you're gonna like it or not, but I'm happy you like it.
No, I like it a lot. Like I said, in this in person, the stitching looks a lot better. When you sent me the picture, I couldn't really see it.
Yeah, it looks really a lot better in person.
Yeah.
A lot.
And it's super comfortable. Like I said, the angle of the seat's perfect.
Well, that's going to be it. You heard it from the horse's mouth himself. And this horse's right mouth right here, I guess. Thank you guys so much. Once again, huge, huge thank you for Lepera for sponsoring today's video. I love this seat. Like I said before, if you guys are interested in purchasing anything, description is going to be down low in the box. And we're going to be doing a lot more comparison videos. I want to compare this video to his SD Customs, to my Saddleman, to my Lucky Dave seat. And we're going to be doing a few more follow-up videos. And then after I put like a good 1,000 miles on the seat, I want to do like an in-depth review after it's broken in a bit to see how it fits. That's gonna be it, guys. Till next time, let the force be with you. Ride safe and enjoy the ride, baby.
Peace.
Till next time, let the Lord be with you. Let the Lord be with you. The force is strong with this one.
That's it.